There's a thunderjaw in the south. Destroy a village, then disappear into the hills.
Thunderjaw to the south? Well, we're going north then. Ironically, is the direction we're going. So,
if I don't burn in the sun again.
Get those traps.
She said her love.
I think the last couple of guards that I haven't. And then get out of here.
Face the sun with pride, because I know I earned my place.
Right, let's head on out. Oh. Gotta go talk to Nil about this camp.
Hardly better than Nora. They live among piles of stuff.
Remember how the blood pounded in your ears? They'll ring later, in the calm. It's a call to arms, from your inner desires.
Or a cry for help.
I wouldn't fight it.
I can tell. So you used to be a soldier. You fought for the Carja?
For them, against them. An empire always finds its wars. You can't be picky. The new king of Vaad saw things differently. Called an investigation into war crimes. Aren't all wars a crime to someone? Still, I raised my hand and volunteered.
You volunteered to investigate?
No, I volunteered my confession. No sense wasting time with an investigation. I was sent to Sunstone Rock for 2 years. The trade was fair.
What were these things you did, Nil?
Acceptable things, under the circumstances.
Acceptable to who?
I don't make decisions. Let's just say the rules of engagement suited me. But rules are important. A structure. Cage. Otherwise, you know of those places? Lonely places where people once were, now just a hole cut in the world. Chances are, I was there before.
They sent you to a rock for 2 years? Is this some kind of Carja ritual?
No, no, Sunstone Rock is a prison, south of Meridian, south of the Rain Gatherers. Our new Sun King is a believer in rehabilitation, as am I. In the heat of a stone cell, in the dark, I learned to focus on what was truly important to me.
Have you found a new partner yet?
I thought we were partners.
I have my own roads to follow, Nil.
And they seem to lead back to bandits. That works for me. I'm not suggesting a Carja wedding. I'm never lonely where there's killing to be done.
Time to move on.
A brief encounter for us, but the end for them. They were squalid lives anyway.
Still have the,
All right.
Hey, level up. Two skill points. Sterling Malkeet. I did kill one guy over here, I did this one.
I didn't believe the stories, but they're true. The Nora.
Them soon enough.
True, I do still need to keep killing the animals because I need fatty meat. Does some more, it's more fire kill. Gosh darn it. Hello, Mr. Merchant. What you got for me?
Good.
I got some of those materials to spare.
Okay.
All I wanted was a mount. Come on, Jazz. Oh, Charger Heart. Wasn't that what I needed for the Arbor set? It was. So, here. Come on. Thank you. Thank you. Just kill me and get me out of this loop. I don't have the outfit, son of a biscuit. I do need to kill these guys, okay. The outfit I just bought. Because I came up to this merchant, and I said, okay, what do you got for outfits? And I said, I need a Charger Heart for this. Okay. Well, I came out here. I was really just looking for a mount, so I overrid one guy. And the other ones, you know, got pissy and all set off against each other. But I got a Charger Heart out of it. Trying to grab chargers, they're not being very helpful.
That hurt it.
And hello, Suki. Face. Face. This time I did not get a Charger Heart. Well, someday. Riding through the forest on a charger with no name. That looks like medicinal herbs. Just up ahead. It's a corrupted zone here too, nice. I got a rope caster.
I'll put those to use. Why are you doing this?
Tie down machines. Oh.
Because I want you to succeed. Good hunting. We'll talk later.
Wait! Damn him.
How are you doing today, Suki? I do have anti-corruption armor. But this is a mostly bandit camp. The corruption spot is up over to the side here, actually. Dang it. Metallurgic International. See, I'm like so close, but I keep finding vessels and other stuff. Not the sets I can actually trade in. So over here is the corrupted zone. Oh, Jiminy Christmas.
No turning back.
Oh shit.
This might even the odds.
Thank you.
Oh god, one of them still had a cannon. One of them still had a cannon. Okay, so yeah, if I'm gonna take out the anti-corruption area, then I do want to switch to my anti-corruption armor. I do have a little bit of anti-corruption on that.
I'll find a use for you.
That's just a little unfair. Alrighty. So we're gonna take care of this corrupted zone. I think the way we're gonna have to handle that... They're not dealing corruption damage, so unless I wander across their paths, corruption armor isn't really gonna do me much.
Safe for a few minutes anyway.
One Ravager cannon down. Didn't get it. Damn it. But we want to sneakify in at the beginning here. Cannon. cannon is how we're going to take down that big boy. Remove components. I'm just not sure if it's the cannon. Definitely not the cannon.
Stop, Tensio.